It was very, very popular, wasn't it? I'm definitely going to be rewatching Lord of the Rings, Fellowship of the Ring again. I just got the theatrical version, which is actually like my preferred version to watch. And I remember like thinking back in the day, I remember when the extended versions came out. I love the extended versions, don't get me wrong. But I think as a movie, like the theatrical versions are better because there's not as much, the pacing's much better. You know, there's not as much useless scenes in there. Some of the scenes are also different in the extended versions, I remember. Like the orcs talk differently and stuff like that, which can be like off-putting if you've seen the... I really like the theatrical versions. I like both versions of the films, you know, but if I was sitting down watching one, theatrical version is a really nice one to watch, you know. It's... Anyway, I'm rambling. Just a quick half mark and we'll be in Kiska. I'd like to stock up there, but... Bang Yong will be on the lookout for us. Let's stay clear of towns for now unless we want more trouble. By the way, I am definitely getting Gollum, that game. I don't know if you have heard about it, but the next Lord of the Rings game that's coming out is Gollum. I'm definitely playing that shit. I don't even know how it's going to play, but I usually buy every Lord of the Rings game that's no like an MMO or something. So I'm going to be playing that shit. It could be cool. Usually a lot of Lord of the Rings games have been great, you know, like Shadow of Mordor and all that, they're all great, you know, even the movie tie-ins back in the day were great, you know. But, excuse me, are you the people heading to town by any chance? Our abbot is ill, he needs meds, but Bing Yong are hoarding our provisions in the house. The Dawn Brigade at your service, I'm sure we can help you and your abbot. Lord Kiska's Manor. Soth, do you know the layout of the manor? No. I understand correctly, Bang Yong soldiers guard valuables they've stolen from rare objects to necessary supplies in that armory. Then the meds will be there too. Are you sure you don't mind? Of course, no. Danger is a part of the job. Cheers. I do like how there's no pissing about in this game. You know, we're in there. You know, it's right. So let me see what's up here again. This level was can't mean to have done it last time, but we get the cool music here. And our bog roll healer, you know, like she's dead meat, you know. I think I put Nolan here last time, but then I feel like having him up here was like better. Am I going up here with Big Ed? Probably, because I'll be doubling that guy. Put Micaiah here, perhaps. Go up here with Ed so that he's tempted to hit Ed in the face. Put Nolan here. With the 80 hit rate, you know. Well, you can come up here, can't you? Nah, I don't want to do that. What is your move again? 6. 1, 2. I've only got 3 there. So that this takes 3. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Man, eh? It's quite a bit. See how that was. Intruders, you say? What, with a full battalion stationed here? The gall and the intrigue. Now listen up, my men, catch him. Midstream and fillet him like a fish. That guy's Tash is top tier, man. Whoa! Credit. Awesome. That helped a ton. Oh! Okay, I'm a wee bit upset there. That takes care of the locks. Now I just have to figure out how to get everybody safely up here. If I remember right, did this guy no move or some shit? He's coming down. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hell to 7. Oh boy. Right, okay, here though. We've got a 7. Could just herb it up and then at least when I get hit, he might crit him. So he might crit him on retaliation. You know? Yeah, we cannot hit through the walls here, eh? That's right, mate. See how that goes then. Nice. That's what I was hoping though. You walked into my trap. Oh shit. I walked into his trap. Well played. That was smart. I never even, you know. Should have just moved back, won't he? Holy shit, he could move though, eh? 6 move and he was here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hit on the 7. Right on. Well played. Jesus. Two. So he should hit me there. I'm not sure. It depends on if he's moving. Hard to say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hit me 7. He will only move though. It's hard to tell because some of them move and some of them fucking don't. You know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Tell you what, no having the grids is a bit of a downtime, you know. Even though I kind of like the idea, it's more downtime than no. Yeah. Wow, I'm dead. Well played. I didn't think he could reach. Oh, nice. HP, is that going to save me? Defense will. I think. EXP greed. I thought he would have lived though because we dung defense there. Unbelievable, man. Is he doing more damage? He was doing more damage because he had a steel and he had an iron. Oh my fuck's sake. Ugh. Ugh. Fair play though. One thing that's kind of good about this game is redoing the levels are good. The only bad thing is getting new levels, which are shitter than the ones before. You know. But it's not all bad. We're alive with that 1 HP there. Just waiting on one of those misses from Big Nolan. No! Crap level, I hope we lose this type. I'm serious though. So yeah, you go up here, mate. Yeah, I'm scared because I think this guy moves. So I kind of like don't want to, do you know what I mean? Start any trouble. To be fair, I could have just healed with Laura there, but why would I when I have so many bloody vulneraries, bruv? You know? Just gonna kill these dudes. Well, I kinda wanna try and get some XP though. Walking into death. Wow, they all just walked into death there. Thinking I'm gonna try and bait these guys though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. I mean, he should. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. I feel like he will. This guy's got a bronze bow. We really no got any healing items with him? That's crazy. Oh, just one of the older Fire Emblems elk. Never played this one, you know, so. Oh. They can't shoot through walls, but they can shoot up there. Sir. Are burglars on the loose? There are burglars on the loose. Several young men and women have broken into the manor house. Did you say women? What color is their hair? There are two girls. One has bizarre silver hair. And the other? Very well. I want all soldiers on hand. Capture the girl alive. Do what you will with the others and bring me that girl. Sir, yes, sir. Looks retro. It's only 2000s. How old are you? Why? So this guy doesn't even move. Okay. I don't know if I believe the bullshit there. Still don't know if I believe it. I think I'm going to get an arrow up the ass if I go there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. So he should have hit him there. That's what I'm saying. All right, so I need to go up here. I think I'm gonna have Soth. Nah, I kinda need Soth up here, don't I? Yeah. Hard to say though. Having Nolan up there is tough going. Got a hand axe though. Oh wow, he's got a javelin. Okay. Five years? What? That's crazy. What's this guy's speed? 14. No getting doubled by Big Ed. I do not trust this guy with Nolan. This is crit 11. and a 4% crit on me. And is he Dublin? A Dublin, I am. Okay, I'll leave Ed there. I think we're okay. I believe we're okay. But you never know. Got 16 here. Can you not kill this guy? Shit. This guy's death will be in... I need to kill this guy now. I'll get someone in with Nolan, I guess. Sick. Give me a good one, Ed, please. We had a bad Nolan one. Okay, I guess I'll take it. Shit. Oh yeah, I need to arrive there with Laura. Yeah. I'm gonna bronze dagger this. I don't think that guy's moving, actually. Oh, he's got a vulnery on him. Steal that shit. Great deal. You take those vulneries, bro. Well, I think it all comes down to experience. Experience as well, though, you know. Oh yeah, I got a fanny. Nice, because I kind of want to give him that for the next level. See, like, think about it this way. Like, I'm already... I've played, like, the first couple of levels of this game in the past. But, like, I've never actually... Like, just a couple of months ago... Or was it? What? I can't mind. But I've never, like, finished this game. I've only done the first couple of levels. But already, like... Just having a wee bit more knowledge about these first couple of levels is going to make it easier, because you get no prep screen. So, actually, I never knew these things were in the chest here, but the fact that I can have her weapon here now and then trade over the Wind Edge to Edward here, it's going to save us a bad turn one on the next level. I know that for sure. But yeah, it's all about knowledge, dude, you know. Elk, mostly. Doesn't really matter. All the games are easy to people who have played them a lot, you know, like, seriously. So. Yeah. Steel Bow, I want big Leo to get that, like, right now, you know. But yeah, like, these games, everybody says all the old ones are harder. They're really... Some of them are, that I've played. Oh, shit. Like, New Mystery, the Emblem and that. Like, those ones are actually, like, hard games, I would say. No matter how much experience you have. But, you know... But, holy, what you got? He's got a vulnery as well. He's only doing 6 to me, so, like, I feel like going there, stealing the vulnery. He's got the steel bow. Four damage. Depends on how these guys are going to move. Next turn. Well, I think we'll be okay because Laura will be out next turn. That's all that matters. Probably have not been given enough kills to Ed, is where I would say I've done wrong here, but... Probably getting that vulnerable feels like a bad move. You know? I guess we will see. Don't move a finger, or I'll skewer you with my lance and serve you for lunch. Right? Nice miss. Yeah, sick. Can't kill that guy. Six and zero crit. Just, I kind of want to kill this guy here. Only doing 11 to me, you know. I think we'll be okay. Famous last words, you know. As long as they can't get down there, but they will be able to take a pot shot at me. He can't hit there though. That's one thing I'm not sure about. Really, she can actually get hit there, see that? I never knew that. She could get hit here. It's weird, they say that you can't hit through the walls, but I feel like she's okay there though. Hard to say. That'd be cool. Oh, come on, dude. Oh. I'm wondering if I should give Soth this, because you get more XP from bosses, you know? Oh well. With this many, we can't hold them. Call for reinforcements. Alright. Give me a good one. I've been given Nolan levels here. Shit, and I'm wondering if it was a bad idea. Probably. Yeah, it is what it is. I could give you a kill right here. Card or the bronze. Yeah, this is no too bad. Oh wait, you can't even use the steel bow. You seeing this shit? You can't even use the steel bow? What the fuck is the steel bow doing here then? Oh my god. I'm serious though. You can kill him though, come on. Alright. I would have been upset if he couldn't have. Really upset. At last, glory be, the abbot have his meds. Wait here. Okay. I tell you what though, what does make these games kind of fun as well is when they are new ones and you play on like the hardest mode because you don't know any of the broken stuff, you know, and you know, like, you just don't know what the optimal stuff is in this one, you know. Stuff like that. What makes it easier. So it's always like better, you know, to like... I just really enjoy playing ones that I've no got any experience in, because we'll more than likely lose a lot, you know? Yeah. And they kind of come more down to the strategy because we don't know them as well, or give this guy this because he's good with that, or give that guy that. But yeah. Three Houses is the only one I know, like, pretty well, you know? Yeah, the look is pretty nice. You mean like the artwork and shit? Yeah. I see someone. Somebody's nearby. I can smell bullshit. You sensed me, didn't you? Where's Laura? And you saw through my ruse. You're as clever as they say. You even came here alone. How brave. Was that to give your friends a chance to escape? What a thoughtful little thing you are. Micaiah! Laura! Let her go. No. You didn't fly away. That's the bird, eh? Right. Dratted bird, yes. Get that mangy flying bag of bones out of here before I squash it. How annoying. Enough of this. Back to the castle. And as long as we have these two, the others don't matter. Sir, all hands withdraw. I've got a bad feeling about this. Ooh, turn bonus 15. All right. LTC strats, you know.